So, I'm in a hiatus right now.
Okay guys, so I'm so sorry, I need to change location. Since basta, I need to change location. Anyway, so let me get this straight. As you can see, sa likod ko, wala tayo sa man cave natin. Alright, so di tayo naka hoodie kasi ang init dito. We don't have a ring light right now. Wala tayong desktop na background right now. Wala tayong, ano pa ba? Wala tayong light sa likod natin and everything. And I'm using my iPhone right now instead of using my DSLR. Well folks, welcome to UP Visayas. So, nandito tayo ngayon sa Lover's Lane. This is Lover's Lane, yan yung mga kasya. And behind me, yan yung football field namin. So, dyan kami naglalaro ng chess. No, just kidding, football. Anyway, balik na tayo sa topic, guys. Okay, guys, let me get this straight. I'm on a hiatus right now. And with that, I'm really sorry. I mean, konti pa yung community natin. We're not that big yet, pero I know there are individuals out there who believe in me, who listens in me, who watch my videos, and I really appreciate you guys. And I'm sorry kasi like nawala tayo ng ilang months. So back December 2021, I uploaded a video and I said na I will upload regularly na in this channel. Pero unforeseen things happened. That's why I guess the last video that I uploaded my channel was like nung last February 2020 was like nung last February 2022 pa lang. Yun yung nakuha ko bilang Rappler intern sa Rappler. Okay, after nun, di na tayo nakapag-upload kasi like nabisi yung linya natin. We have a lot of things on our plate at that time. Actually, the main reason why di tayo naka-upload for a long period of time is like napakadaming ang nasa plato natin up until now. Like, legit guys, napakarami kong inaasikaso. You know, I'm in my senior year in UP Visayas taking BS Chemical Engineering. So like expected, I'm doing my thesis right now, my plant design right now, and other remaining majors ko right now, which is kind of taxing and nakaka-burn out siya. Aside from that, we have this upgrade productions. So like, need din namin mag-follow up and mag-reach out sa clients namin and all. Tapos, kagagaling lang din natin sa OJT natin sa Cebu. So like, nawala tayo ng ilang buwan. And like, nag-a-adjust pa tayo since like, babalik na tayo sa face-to-face classes. That's why we're here sa UP Visayas right now and wala tayo sa room natin. And also guys, gusto ko lang din sabihin sa inyo para malaman nyo rin na I'm cooking something at the moment. I mean, ayokong i-explain. Ayokong i-share ang entirety ng niluluto ko ngayon. Baka ma-jinx or whatsoever. Kasi nasa very early stages pa kasi siya eh. Pero I'm currently hustling kasi like meron akong dalawang startup projects na sinimulan and sana lumago siya, 'di ba? So I'll make this quick lang, no. Actually it's just an update. Wala tayong script dito and everything. Kundi nag-send si YouTube ng email na to saying na baka mawalan tayo ng partnership sa kanya kasi di tayo nakapag-upload for a long period of time. Then probably around January na siguro ako mag-upload ng panibagong video. Pero ayoko kasing bumalik sa process na ganun. So like, I decided to make this video na lang. And para din ma-update ko kayo. And you know, alam ko miss nyo na to. Tangin na, Yawa. Dapat sad kay hiatus good. Anyway. Okay, so ayun nga guys, no. Sorry, and I just also wanna say thank you to those who believe in me since day one. Especially to my mom, nanay. Thank you so much. Kay like, grabe kayo na siya mutuon ako. I mean, Tagalog. I mean, she's a firm believer sa kakayahan ko, guys. And like, constantly nag-a-update siya sa akin. Nak, di ka pa nag-upload sa channel mo, gayto, ganyan. And I was like, damn bro, meron akong best mom in the world, pare. Parang ganun, diba? So anyway, yun lang. I'll make this quick lang, parang ganun lang. And eto, promise na talaga to. I try my best to bounce back para makapag-upload na tayo constantly again. And maybe more on self-growth videos than financial independence videos. And there's this dog. Oh, hi dog! So yun, what can I promise right now?
Hello.
Oh, no. No. Later na. No. Okay. So the only thing that I can promise to you guys right now is that I try my best to upload regularly na, maybe once a week or once in every 2 weeks. Basta I'll try to develop a system and make better better videos, you know. Maybe yung wrong talaga sa channel ko is like I said, I make financial videos and personal growth videos, pero puro financial videos lang yung inaatupag ko. Now that's the thing eh. Ano yung problema dyan, Ga? Bakit problema yan? Kasi dapat yung sarili mo yung inuuna mo. You know what I mean? Hindi ko pa kasi na-fix fully yung self ko. You know, I have a lot of things na need ko i-fix sa sarili ko. And need ko rin i-fix like yung sa mga relationships ko sa ibang tao and towards other people and towards life in general. So maybe the following videos na i-upload ko dito is more focused on personal growth and like betterment of one's self rather than mainly focusing sa stock market, sa financial independence, sa cryptocurrency, sa Bitcoin and everything. You know, I'll try to be better muna, siguro. I'll try na develop pa muna si Gab. I'll try na mag-improve pa muna ako. Tsaka ko na yun, balikan yung iba. But that doesn't mean, guys, na di na tayo mag-upload ng financial videos. Of course, yung niche ng channel natin is like financial videos, personal growth stuff, and university vlogs. So, yeah, I guess parang yun lang din siguro for now. And sa lahat na nakikinig dito, I don't know if the algorithm was still in favor sa akin this time after ako nawala ng ilang months sa community. Pero, yeah, YouTube algorithm, do your thing, reach the people na naniniwala sa akin since day one. So I guess that would be it for now. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. And nanginginig na yung tuhod ko kasi galing akong gym. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. And sana subaybayan nyo pa ako sa future journey ng buhay ko. Bye. God bless everyone. Flying. Peace.